I'm here today to ride a steam engine because I rode a steam engine when I was 6 years old back in 1940, and I feel like doing it one more time before my time is up.
But you're not just riding it, right? Are you just riding the engine?
I'm gonna be the conductor. I took a test for this thing. I'm a certified locomotive driver,
engineer.
Anybody want to come with me, guys?
Back, but now the reason we made this endeavor is really to let Dad, also known as Opa, to drive a steam engine. You see, his granddad was a steam engine engineer or a conductor, and he never got to ride a steam engine until in 1940 when he was six. But little did he know that that steam engine was headed for Camp Durst. So it wasn't a pleasant experience, and the steam engine also then took the rest of the family a few months later to Auschwitz. My dad escaped, obviously, before that train ride, but he's always wanted to kind of close the loop.
You ready to go, Ed?
I'm ready.
You ready to go, Herb? All right. Reverse it all the way forward.
All right,
so
this is...
Two-tunes on the whistle. Come out on your throttle. There you go. One more. There you go. We're moving. Reach down, close your cylinder cock. Yep.
Coming home that I don't know when, but we'll My son turned 10 just the other day. He said, thanks for the ball, Dad. Come on, let's play. Can you teach me to throw? I said, not today. I got a lot to do. He said, that's okay. And then he walked away, but his smile never dimmed. Said, I'm gonna be like him. Yeah, you know I'm gonna be like him. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon. Little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming you home, Dad, I don't know when. Oh, we'll get together then.
Okay. You know we'll have a good time then.
We're gonna give him an application. He's gonna sign up as a volunteer when we get back to the depot. He's doing good.
Well, he came from college just the other day. So much like a man, I just had to say, son, I'm proud of you. Can you sit for a while? He shook his head and he said with a smile, what I'd really like, Dad, is to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon. Little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when.
Get
together,
like
Dad.
Very, very
you know
much.
We'll have a good time, man.
You can use a lot of plates here. You can have your things to speak before.
I've long since retired. My son's moved away. I called him up just the other day. I said, I'd like to see you if you don't mind. He said, I'd love to, Dad, if I can find the time. You see, my new job's a hassle and the kids are the flu. But it's sure nice talking to you, Dad. It's been sure nice talking to you. And as I hung up the phone, just like me, my boy was just like me. Little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when. But we'll get together then, Dad. We're gonna have a good time then.